coming to US was my dream, as it gave me hope and courage that a girl from a very small area in India and a very conservative family can come and break the glass ceiling.
The reason I choose Illinois Tech is because we have unique opportunities. We have the cooperation between the industry, the government, and the university. As a student, we got all the opportunities to work with the best scientists.
For me, change is fun and exciting and thrilling. So this was almost like a leap of faith where I just wanted to actually go beyond my own parameters and explore the world.
The campus is very welcoming to all students. We have a lot of student organizations. In that way, I mix with a lot of people from different community.
I get really good access with all of the faculties. They're really helpful, and we have really nice advisors there. They always be there if you ask questions about your study plan or you get a little bit confused with your career. They're always there.
I feel like Chicago itself is a very vibrant, colorful society, so I just felt like I'm another color added to it.
Every time I go to downtown, it amuses me. There are so many people, there are so many multi-cuisines. It's like a full package.
And then we get easy access to Chinatown, where my culture is, and then it just doesn't feel like I'm away from home that far, but it's get a mixture or a little taste of the United States.
Since Illinois Tech provides so much financial assistance to students who come all the way across the world, I didn't feel the burden of that.
I wanted to pursue my dreams here, and indeed I did it.
As long as you started making friends, talking to people, get all of the access to the amazing things Chicago is offering or Illinois Tech is offering, you will easily overcome all of the obstacles and graduate and find a job here, or if you want to find a job anywhere all over the world, I think our program gets the ability to prepare you to be ready.